you. Quentin Otter. Or if you don't have one, my girlfriend.
Distance between right and wrong. Is there a show?